Hey, welcome back to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, I'm going to show you two simple methods to fix the device manager not opening problem and open the device manager in two simple ways. Okay, guys, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. As a first step, you have to press Windows key plus yes button to open the Windows search bar. Then here type sysdm.cpl. You'll find the sysdm.cpl under best match result and a control panel item. Click on that. Now click on the hardware. There you will find device manager. Click on that to open. Now I'm able to open the device manager like this. If it's not working, then close the windows again, then move to the next step, that is using PowerShell. Go to the windows icon in the left bottom corner, right click on that and select Windows PowerShell as admin. Click on that. Now say yes to continue. Here you have to type few commands: net space user space administrator space /active:yes. Don't worry guys, I have provided these commands in the video description. Go there and copy and paste here, then press enter. Now you have to type devmgmt.msc, then press enter. Now you can see I have successfully opened the device manager using Windows PowerShell. So that's it friends, this is how we can fix the device manager not opening problem on Windows operating systems. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also like, share and comment the video. I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.